All right, this is my mask collection. I'm not really going to go into detail on the brand on the summary. This one I'll tell you what it is. I got Anatomy FX 1993 mask. Really cool. That's not from the mask, but you can put these in there. These are really sharp. And next one I got, I'll have to put this one on. Basically, I have something to put in it. I guess I will tell the story on those two days. Kind of funny. But this one is the older one. We got this one a long time ago. And it broke. And my uncle sold it to one of his friends. And so, it just broke right there, and that part broke.
Is that emotion?
Yeah, it's an emotion. This one, we just got this, and it's still in good shape, so it's not broken or anything. And so, fine. But, one thing that sucks is this hair is bad. It screws the thing up here. There's a bunch of hairs broken. Actually, no, they're going to tighten it. I'm going to pull that back off. And we pull off, still fixing that one. This one we just got off of Amazon, it's pretty cool. That's really good. This we got off, I think it's, yeah. Ghoulish Effect, Ghoulish Productions, actually. It's vampires, those are both. Well, the ones that she bought a variety pack of them. It's like a Cthulhu mask. I really like it. We got it a long time ago. It's just easy. One bad thing about this, you can see the seams on the video. It doesn't matter. This one was my uncle's worm gear mask. It was for his band called Worm Gear. I redid it. Then I had new hair on it. It looks cool. It was an old wrestler mask and turned it into this. He turned it into this, but then I redid it. It looks pretty cool. This one we got from Death Studios, right? Okay. This one from Death Studios. Really cool. It's called Hack-O-Lantern. Can't get one the same, but you can get one kind of like it. Alright, this one, you've probably seen this one. This one, like, if you look up Halloween masks, this is a lot of what you see. What is that called? I forgot what this one's called.
I can't remember.
This is it's really nice though. Look at the eyes. I'm gonna take it off. This one I really like just because my grandpa got it for me a long time ago. And it might not look too cool when you have it like this, but it looks pretty cool when you put it on. It looks pretty cool. Yeah. This is another one we got off Amazon. What is this? Chlorophobia. No, hold on, I'll say chlorophobia.
Cauldrophobia.
Cauldrophobia. This is a weird mask. I'm not sure, actually, what this is from, but got it from one of my uncle's friends. I got it with that clown mask. I'm not sure what it's from. But
it's like from Mexico or something.
Yeah, probably. This is, I keep forgetting what this one's called, too. What is it?
Cellar Dweller
mask. This is one of the first masks I ever got. And it's still pretty good shape. A little bit of blood. I think by that I'm pokey. So, clown mask that I did. I got it. You've probably seen it, too. put songs on it and did the cuts, redid it, redid all the cuts and stuff. This one, this is funny. I really wanted this, like, really bad in Walmart. I kept putting it in the cart. My mom kept taking it out. And I said, Mom, buy it for me. I kept telling her that. She finally said, just put the damn thing in the cart. And when we got there, she said, just put it back because you're not getting it. And I said, no. And then, well, what ended up happening is she just said, whatever, just put it on there. And she paid for it. I don't know why, but I really liked it.
Show the face on it.
And we use that for one of our props. You'll probably see this Halloween. This is our, I forgot what this is called too.
It's a cave demon.
Cave demon mask. It's really cool. Where did you get that? I can't read that. They covered it in paint. They should have done that after they painted it, but yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm not sure what it is from though. I cannot read that. All I can see is 2011.
I think you got it from Amazon.
100% latex. Yeah, I'm not sure. But that is my mask collection. Hope you like it. Bye. Like, subscribe, rate, comment.